This is Shane Snyder with the National Weather Service in Reno presenting an online weather briefing for a winter storm that will impact the Sierra and Western Nevada Wednesday afternoon through this weekend. These online presentations will be updated for major weather events as time and staffing resources permit. After a quiet start to the work week, due to high pressure and light winds, a big pattern change will bring stormy conditions beginning on Wednesday afternoon and last through the weekend. The area of high pressure will break down this week and be replaced by a strong area of low pressure off the Pacific Northwest coast. This pattern change will drive a strong upper-level jet stream and an atmospheric river of moisture into the western United States by late week. The first impact from this pattern change will occur on Wednesday afternoon as a weak weather system moves across the Sierra and western Nevada. This system will bring a burst of rain and snow in the Sierra, with light rain showers across western Nevada. Snow levels will be at or just above Lake Tahoe level for this event, with a light slushy accumulation possible near Lake Tahoe and up to 4 inches near the Sierra crest. Gusty winds of 35 to 45 miles an hour are expected Wednesday, with 90 to 100 miles per hour possible at the windiest locations along the Sierra crest. Winds will increase on Thursday, with the strongest winds expected late Thursday night and Friday. South to southwest winds gusting 40 to 50 miles an hour are expected across all western Nevada valleys. More significantly, a high wind watch is in effect for the Reno-Tahoe area and south through Mono County, with gusts to 65 miles per hour or more possible. Near the Sierra crest, winds could gust up to 120 miles per hour. Travel will be difficult for high-profile vehicles on Thursday night and Friday, with dangerous crosswinds possibly causing travel restrictions along highways 395 and 95. Confidence has risen for the storm scenario late this week through the weekend. The heaviest precipitation will come in two waves, the first Thursday night and Friday, and the second Saturday night and Sunday. This image shows the position of the upper level jet stream and moisture pattern for the first wave Thursday night and Friday. The expected jet position should result in high snow levels with heavy rain across northeast California and in the northern Sierra. Across western Nevada and south into Mono County, strong winds will be the main story along the 395 corridor with generally light precipitation amounts. The second wave is expected to move in Saturday night and Sunday. This image shows the position of the upper level jet stream and moisture pattern for Sunday morning. With the jet stream remaining over far northern California and Oregon, snow levels are expected to be considerably higher than with the first wave, at 8,500 feet or greater. This will result in another round of heavy rain and very high elevation snow for the northeast California and the Sierra. For western Nevada, a period of heavy rain is possible, especially along the Highway 395 corridor. Snow levels will ultimately fall Sunday afternoon and Sunday night as a cold front moves through the region. However, the heaviest precipitation looks to be along and ahead of the front when snow levels are elevated. Here is a summary of forecaster confidence for the different components of this storm. The models have consistently shown this pattern change for a number of days, so confidence is very high that stormy weather will return Wednesday afternoon and continue through the weekend. Forecast confidence is also very high for snow levels to remain above 7,000 to 7,500 feet for most of the precipitation. The Sierra will receive a significant amount of precipitation, so forecast confidence for heavy rain in the Sierra below 7,000 feet is high. The forecast certainty for western Nevada has increased slightly to moderate. However, uncertainty still remains regarding the magnitude of gusty winds Thursday night and Friday, and a possible period of heavy rain by Sunday. Check back at our website for updates as this storm approaches our region. An update to this online briefing is expected by Wednesday afternoon. Thank you for listening.